Hey guys, Jonathan Pozen here for JM Sports 100 and the currently basically non-existent JM Sports show. Not existent at this time anyway. How is it going? I am here to do a channel update. I did say a few days ago via Facebook and Twitter that I would do this, and I'm finally getting around to it as far as, where I've been. Obviously, I made a Super Bowl pick, made a Super Bowl video, and whiffed on it horribly and took my first ever Super Bowl loss, but that's neither here nor there at this point. So the future of this channel. I haven't been here. I have not been here. Haven't been around much. Between sickness and personal stuff, it's been tough to be here on a consistent basis. It's not that I don't want to be, because I do. But things are starting to settle down, so I do fully intend on making a return. When am I gonna return? Well, I've thought about it a lot. And I do want to return making picks outside of doing other stuff. And that's what I'm here to talk to you about. NBA picks. NBA picks will come back this year. I've decided what I'm going to do it. I'm going to wait until after the All-Star break. So on Tuesday, which I believe is the 18th, yes. On the 18th, the Tuesday, February 18th, will be my first day back of making NBA picks. And as far as college basketball picks, there's no point in picking the rest of the season now. Okay, the season is I don't want to say basically over, but I will come back with that, and I've decided that I'm going to come back to pick March Madness. So I'm done for the college basketball regular season, but I will come back to pick March Madness. Baseball is right around the corner, and how am I going to pick that? Well, I'm still debating. I still have a whole spring training period to do it. But my thought right now is to make baseball a strictly Facebook thing, a strictly JM Sports Show page, Facebook thing. I don't know for sure yet that that's what I'm gonna do, or if I'm gonna just do daily videos making picks. I am not 100% sure, but I'll know. By the start of the regular season, obviously. Opening day, I probably will do on YouTube here, and then after that, I'll either continue to do it on YouTube or I will move to Facebook. I have missed doing this. I've missed putting in the time that goes into making the videos and looking stuff up, researching stuff. I've missed all that. It's obviously what I love to do, and so I look forward to getting back to it. For those of you who do not know, the JM Sports Show Twitter page is back up and alive, and I'm back to tweeting. I will put a link in the description. And then the JM Sports Show Facebook page has never gone anywhere. That's always been fairly active. Will continue to be active. I will put a link in the description to that as well. So, looking forward to being back, and I appreciate all the subs that have stuck with me. I know I've lost a couple, I've seen, a couple of unsubscribed, but for the most part, a lot of you are still there, and have a couple of new ones too. So, excited for that, and excited to have the new people on board, and thank you for all the people that have stuck by me. And there's, some of you that talk to me personally on Facebook and stuff, and some of you guys know what I've been going through as of late, but things are looking up, so looking forward to getting back to work and doing what I love to do. So that is gonna do for me for now, guys. Though I am Jonathan Mozette for JM Sports 100 and the JM Sports Show. If I don't see you guys before, which I probably won't because I do have a getaway coming up this weekend, so if I don't see you guys before, I actually, you know what? Not done yet. There's one more thing I forgot to cover. NASCAR is also coming up soon, and I just happened to think about that. I'm gonna cover NASCAR just like I always have, but this year I'm gonna stick with it. I was with it for a while last year, and then I kind of ducked out of it YouTube-wise. I'm not gonna do that this year. However, I am gonna miss the Sprint Unlimited. Okay, the or I think pretty sure that's what it's called. The race on, I believe it's Saturday. On this coming Saturday, I believe. I'm gonna miss that. No, I will not have a preview or a recap for that, because I will be on vacation. I'm gonna be on vacation this weekend, so I won't have a recap for that. But I will be back, starting with the Gatorade duels and the Daytona 500 and so on and so forth. So truck previews, Cup previews and nationwide previews will be up. Truck previews, I'm not 100% sure, but they're not that popular. I don't think there's a lot of people on here that religiously follow the Truck Series. Cup Series will be up, and potentially, more than likely nationwide too. Cup Series for sure. So, alright guys, now that's gonna do it for me. If I don't see you guys before, which because I'm gonna be on vacation, I probably won't. I will see you guys on Tuesday for NBA picks. Once again, thanks for sticking with me. To the new people that are here, welcome aboard. I am Jonathan Mazzette for Jam Sports 100 and the JM Sports Show. I will see you guys later.